Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yes, I am. And I'm willing to sell you my autograph.
All right. Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories. Magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Aw, oh, man, you're doing so well. Too bad. I don't have anything up my sleeve for this. Blammo!
I throw a smash this through the gate!
Oh, that damn thing knocked the gate down! The undead are about to attack! Stand tall, soldiers! We have a fate maker in our midst! Bright hoops shall not fall this day!
Ready?
thought upon yonder parchment. Verily, 'tis a poem! Surely the author would be glad to see its safe return.
Give me a challenge. Come on!
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker!
since he's got nothing on you.
Quite believe it, but you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
Speak the password?
Password, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! Soup's depresh.
This is Soup's depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Makes you a juicier target.
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Men or figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Stand a ghost of a chance! Wait, that doesn't quite work.
Jones wants to stick around.
Going up.
Maybe you've heard of it.
It's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
On not saying anything to the drawbridge. Playing hard to get.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make you roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Yeah, let's kill this! Come on! Main square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the Queen!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done. Over here, Fate Maker. You've saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Look at me, meeting a queen.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Buttstallion!
Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's busy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.
Wonderlands has seen in generations, but though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Mostly.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be reaching there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!
Cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby.
Ah, fresh bones for the grinder.
On a cross blade!